actually be able. Oh gosh, is there a delay here too? There's an audio delay. Why is there an audio delay? Why is there always some sort of delay? I blame y'alls for cursing the run. Okay, well, it's fixed now. Oh, wait. Difficulty. Three, two, one, go. I have a feeling this run isn't gonna be, like, as special.
This land has changed.
I don't know.
We shall wait here until the path beyond appears safe.
We have had no word from Moria in many years.
There are orcs, many of them. Quickly!
Just because, like, you're already in, like, a new game plus mode.
We could pass through the lines of Moria. My cousin Barry, give us a royal welcome.
Nah, I'm only gonna do one run of these. For right now, I just want to put times up on the leaderboard. Well, it's like, this run's already New Game Plus. So you're like already max upgraded? Oh boy, okay. He's not Gimli, so it's fine. Wow, that was a really bad fight. Okay, maybe I'm gonna do another run of this. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do another run of this. This is cursed. That's like 20 seconds lost right there. There aren't many individual splits. I just sub-split it a lot, so that way I can see, like, what areas of what levels go bad. But there's, like, two or three sub-splits per level. Yes. You do only need six. Wait, 60k? I didn't think rename and split was that expensive. Oh gosh, you're gonna be like that. Oh no. Oh no. You would do that. I am not the real Zojalix as being some of my splits. That would suck. Actually, no, it wouldn't suck. It'd actually be really funny.
Frodo carries the fate of us all. We must defend him.
Gosh, perfect mode doesn't kill right away. Even with a Gondor bow.
We must defeat these Uruk-hai for Frodo to escape.
So that means as much as possible, I should not use my. Okay. Shoot. still? Okay. I'm trying so hard to do a Sealer's Judgment when I can literally just quick attack, where I can just speed attack and then die. Wait. Oh no, that's gonna go to out of context speedrunners on Twitter, isn't it? What am I saying? That's exactly what it's gonna do. It's Cricks. I would be shook if you didn't send that to no context speedruns. Now. Now.
On his honor, you shall pay.
It's me admitting I'm not the real Zojalix. Dang it, I said it again! Why do I keep giving in to this from you? You jerk. I want the rest of my fruit snacks. I missed. No, the bag won't open! It won't open! I just want fruit snacks! I'm glad you're proud of me, darling. I don't have a long enough cutscene to fight the fruit snack bag. That makes me sad. Wrecked. Actually, no, this is long enough. Ah! There we go. I'm just gonna full bag it at once. Golly, my movement here is so bad. Nice RNG. Really? That was like worst possible troll RNG there. I gotta stop trying to fight to eat fruit snacks. Oh. I'm not speed eating these fruit snacks, man. Hey, Hallie Ann with the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you so much. Enjoy your Zoetsicle emote that you will be able to use on any web, on any stream at Twitch, on twitch.tv for the next 30 days. Excuse me. Well, that guy just got clapped. Ah! My hiccups. I'm getting trolled. I did. Hog. Oh. Stop juking me. Be out of fruit snacks before I even get to Helm's Deep, because I am just slamming these boys down. It depends. They don't normally hurt for me. Ow! Huh. There were two of them. Well, I'm gonna get it anyways, because it doesn't exist. That up to 3 packs already. I'm on the 4th now. I have seen it before, but never. There we go. Oh, shoot. The boy's coming. No!
Those few of us able to fight, march for Helm's Deep. There the future of Rohan shall live or die.
I'm not gonna lie, the more that I think about it, the more I don't really know if I want to grind out all these other categories. And by I don't think I do, I mean as of right now, there is nothing. That I really have motivation to grind in this game. And like, I don't know. Just sort of like thinking everything that I did to catch my slip ups.
I got two.
Like, I wish TFU 2 worked. But for some reason, I can't stream that right now. I mean, I can, it just lags. And I don't know why, because I've been able to stream it before in the past. And it wasn't the switch to 16:9 that made it. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna uninstall and reinstall it, just because I haven't done that in a while. And see if that might just like clean some things up. Sys32 folder? What is that? Oh. I just want my HD monitor to come back in, so that way I can focus on my Kingdom Hearts runs again. Like, I really, really miss doing the Kingdom Hearts runs. I want to get back specifically to 0.2 first, because my last run was really bad. KH is so much fun to speedrun. It's really tough. And a lot more competitive. But it's becoming, like, it's starting to become more of my favorite series to run. Like, currently right now, probably my top three favorite speedrun. Well, see, I love Two Towers. It's will forever be my baby, which is why I think that if I ever got bopped in either Legolas or Aragorn in easy mode, I would go, or any of the Aragorn categories, actually, I'd probably go back and try to beat them. That I'm for certain about. Is I always want to be, like, yes.
The orcs are upon the wall.
Like, I've put so much time into Two Towers. The only reason I don't want to just up and stop, which I don't think I'll ever, like, fully stop. I'm going to be submitting it to marathons for, like, ever, because I want it to grow. I don't know, I've just hit a lot of the time thresholds that I'm really happy with. And until, like, something new is found, I don't see myself taking it as... It's fun, I really enjoy it. It's the first speed game I really fully committed to. Like, it has been the game that I have been the most committed to and have put the most time into. Hence why I don't think I'm... Yeah, no, TT has been... Like, I've been running it very actively for 2 years. Yeah, there are times where I take a break, but I've always found some way to come back to it, and I think I always will. Like, I don't think I'll ever just stop being done with it from just necessarily of just a, I just enjoy doing runs. As of right now, unless there's some ridiculous new tech found, I don't know if I ever see myself grinding it as heavy as, grinding it as heavy as I have in the past. Like, once I hit the sub 50 in Aragorn Easy, and then... I don't know, I guess that could change. I don't want to just say I'm just up and done, because there is a decent chance that I could just say I'm done, and then, because there's somebody else running Legolas right now. And if there's somebody else running Legolas, that means there is a high possibility that he could find something else. Because for quite a while, like 2 years, I have been the only Legolas runner. And it's just been my own sole motivation for myself to push it. And if I can get another runner that's gonna bring in some competition, I will definitely probably have more motivation to push Legolas down. And maybe even look for more strats. But like I did a Legolas normal run and I already got the time that I figured would be a really good just end goal time. Which was sub 50. Like, the one game I know that I really have the most motivation to just sit down and grind is Force Unleashed 2. Because I'm so close to getting the world record. It would be the first time I would have held world record in any percent. And it would be somebody else would have the record for life from lifelike since like 2018 or something like that. Which isn't a bad thing that Lifelike has been the only one who's had the world record. It just shows he's that good, and I want to show that he's beatable. Because he is. Like, I am in more than 100% belief that Lifelike is a beatable speedrunner in The Force Unleashed 2. And I know I have the capability to do it.
Never have I seen such axe work, Master Dwarf.
Why such bow skill?
But, like, that's also kind of one thing I'm worried about with running so many categories in two towers. Is, like, I don't want, when people run the game, I don't want people to think, oh, Zojalix is so good, there's no way I'm going to be able to beat him. Like, I want good competition, which is what I had when 7 Swagmuffin 7 was super active. Which really helped to keep me motivated around the game. Whereas, like, now that he's not as active, hasn't been able to just because of life, I've been able to just go through and swamp him. I want to see more people do the run. I think Two Towers 2 would be one of those runs where, like, if I was consistently getting bombed and the, competition was a lot more intense, I probably would be putting significantly more time into this game. Because I have so much, even in my Aragorn easy time, I have so much time save in my late game that I can still be on, that I can be 40 seconds behind my PB and can still potentially 48.
Our elf friend needs a hand.
Which, like, blows my mind. Oh, that's Troll Spawn, not Uruk-hai. I didn't realize I didn't have a Uruk-hai split. But, like, the fact that it's that possible kind of motivates me to go for the 48. But, like, I also want to not to encourage other people to do the run. That's fair. Hmm. That's a really good point. I just don't want to, like, deter people from running the game because they feel like beating Zojulik, because they look at my times and they think, there's no way in the world I'm going to be able to come close. I don't even want to bother trying. That's true. That's fair. Alright, I think I'm gonna switch gears. I kinda, like, I know I was gonna be filling in a lot of, empty categories, but I don't know. I just kinda wanna chill, and I don't wanna put myself on the pressure of speedrunning. So...
the weapon of the